Taking a look at some road work around town, it continues I-310 northbound. They'll be closing the left lane for some road work throughout this area. Now, this will be going on until December 30th, and a great alternate route is either U.S. 61 or L.A. 48. Now, out in Metairie, we have a big problem spot right here, North Causeway at Veterans. They're doing some work all throughout this area, causing congestion on the I-10 through Metairie. You can always take Clearview or Bonneville exits as a great alternate route. Also right now at Terry Parkway between Carroll Sioux and Industry, they're doing some drain cleaning throughout the area. Now, this will be going on 9 a.m. till 2 p.m. today. That's Time Saver Traffic. I'm Lisa Marie Lumine. Have a wonderful day.